Good morning, everybody, and thank you so much for coming to Parkview Christian Church today. It's 2018. Can you believe it? We are in a brand new year, and I hope you've all been keeping your New Year's traditions. One of those traditions, I hope, is showing up to our WOWs on Wednesday. That's worship on Wednesday. We're doing those at the Legion for the adults, and this week we start the children's program at the Parkview main building. So if you can show up to that, make that a New Year's resolution for your kids and for yourself. Now, Leslie Johnson has something to say about women's ministry.
In 2018, the Parkview leadership and staff are looking to focus in on community and connection. And little did we know that God had already been working on some of the hearts of the women in our congregation who are seeking something more than just a casual relationship on Sundays, where they're wanting to come, have an opportunity to come and dig into God's word, fellowship, and really truly have intentional relationships where we talk about life, but even more importantly, we challenge each other. Are we praying? Are we seeking God's word in all of our activities and our day-to-day lives? And so we are excited to be offering two opportunities for you to attend a Bible study starting in February. February 1st will be the first one that we have on Thursday nights at Debbie Wunkel's house. It'll be at 6:30 p.m. And then we will be offering a class on Wednesday mornings. Kim Goodson and Nikki Bates will be here at the church at 9 a.m. And we just hope and pray that you seek him and you seek an opportunity to come and learn more about him and take advantage of these studies.
There'll be more information to come in the weeks ahead.
On to student news. If you're planning on going to our winter escape, and there's going to be escape rooms, there's going to be high ropes course, there's going to be singing, there's going to be learning about God, we can still take a couple more high schoolers. So if you want to go, come see me out at the Welcome Center right after service. Also, if you plan on going and I haven't gotten your email address, give that to me now so that I can give you all the directions and everything you might need, or you can go to the link. It's right here on the bottom of this screen. Last thing for student news, in a couple weeks, February 2nd, is going to be the Super Bowl. We're going to have a middle school and high school combined at the Legion for that. It's probably going to start around 5 o'clock, and we'll go until the end of the game. Well, there you have it. Thank you so much for coming to church today. We'll see you on Wednesday. Have a great week.